And more political star power is coming to the Peach State as the U.S. Senate runoff races heat up. President Trump is promising to visit Georgia on December 5th to campaign for Republican Senate candidates David Perdue and Kelly Loeffler. The Senate runoff is on January 5th.